my brain. I would like to firstly thank Dave Moore for commissioning this story. And giving me free rein, and I would like to thank the voters who noticed this little story, which was the only thing of mine that was published last year, which was the year of hell, and now it seems there was a little diamond underneath it all along. I'm a bit flabbergasted because it's the first time I've actually ever won an award. The first proper award. I've only ever had one in my entire life, which was one that was given to me in the sixth form, and it was one of those awful things where they had to give every kid in the sixth form an award, and I got best Trekkie. Something like most likely to develop an anxiety disorder and mess up receiving an award.